Hey Bi.
This mic, this guitar quite loud, and a bit of drums.
I would think that that's actually the first album was more obviously trying to be sort of different. And I think that the second album is actually more mysterious, but it's not obvious. You have to look deeper and closer, and it's more, then it gets more fucked up, and there's more stuff in the head. There's a lot of double meanings, and there's a lot of, like, you know, people say Painkiller, you know, that's a really sort of dark title, why is it like that? But actually, it's not about that at all. When in the Thai edition, you open it up, and there's a quote by the writer William Burroughs which explains the title, which is love, what is it? The greatest painkiller, what that is. So there's a lot of love in that in there, but it's sort of covered up. And we wanted to make an album where people would look deeper below the surface. That wasn't really obviously, oh, here we are, we're really wacky, we're really fun, we're really weird. We wanted it to be more subtle, but I think it's a lot darker. There's a lot of darker issues there.
You mean in the second?
In the second one. Yeah. And I think once again with the Futon, the thing about Futon is don't accept Futon for what the initial impression is, that you should look deeper, because sometimes it's not what you think it is. And I think lyrically, like, you know, we had a on the other album, there was something called Gay Boy, and everyone thought, oh, that's great to be a gay boy, but actually it's not. It's about saying how fickle and shallow gay lifestyle is. So I think, once again, I think don't take it on the surface value. What we like to do is we like to provoke people to think about things.
How do you think Futon's future? Is it bright?
It's incredibly bright. Yeah, I feel like I did when we had coming up to Good for People. I feel exactly the same. Incredibly proud. We went through a lot of shit as well making this album. A lot of hassle, especially with the two people leaving. And we had to put up with a lot. There was a lot of politics going on before that we recorded it. You know. I think we've come through all that, and now we've got this great album to show to people, and I feel incredibly proud about it.
Homemade, jailbait, rough
trades. Backseat, my car. Sucking up a film star, gay boy. Gay boy, gay boy, gay boy, gay boy, gay boy, gay boy. And I'm like carving habitat, selfie, make friends, make friends. Live for a fashion trend, gay boy. Gay boy. Gay boy, gay boy, gay boy, gay boy, yeah, gay boy. To whom you show me, sea long side song, Chester Street, Crompton Street, gay boy, gay boy. Gay boy, sucking up a film star. Gay boy, gay boy, gay boy. Habitat, shelving, gay friend, gay friend. Live for a fashion trend, gay boy. it super free. Nerdy scene, lonely fuck machine. Never got to sleep. Makes you weak, sick and do no wrong. And she's gone. Gotta give it up on the cuffs. Such a dirty mouth. Can't pretend to puff. Puts it out to the break of dawn. Turn me on. That way you can draw, strap it on, so come on. And I don't do that way you can draw, strap it on, so come on. Bring me to invade and grenade, bring the street to play. Never touch the brake, accelerate, cause you're out of control. Rock and roll! Slide across the floor like a hawk. She's a 10 no more, never seen before. She's a car to the boy. She's a clone. And I don't give a damn where you come from. Strap it on, so come on. And I don't give a damn where you come from. Grab it on, so come on.
Love. ちゃんと言ってない。
フライヤーは出した。